Sweet Heart of Prayer by William B. Bradbury.